I would say as an interior designer and just as a person that likes art, that you shouldn't pick art based on your decor. Art should be something that touches you personally, and colors that you like, subject matter that you like, and your room will work around it. The art doesn't have to work around your room.